A rabbi, in full garb, deep contemplation, painted in minute detail by an 18-year-old, Philip Naviasky, born of Russian parents in Leeds. Naviasky built his career in the Leeds area, stayed there, and became a well-known portraitist. This painting, however, shows Naviasky at the peak of his powers. The painting was bequeathed to Ben Erie by the late Brian Sewell, the distinguished art critic, who was always a great friend of the museum.